Next. Unidentified flying objects, you know them, you love them. I met with Bruce Pearson at the New Jersey UFO Paranormal and Consciousness Conference on Saturday. He tells me that perceptions are shifting as evidence emerges.
There is a sea change in people's understanding. You can no longer dismiss it all out of hand as being anecdotal or misinterpretation. Those days are over. We have hard evidence and facts backed up by credible people, and that's just amazing.
Wilbur Allen is one of those people. The former Air Force One engineer has shot amazing video of things moving through the sky in ways that known man-made aircraft simply can't.
Describe what it is that you're shooting video of.
And I honestly can't describe them to you, other than they are anomalous objects that materialize into our airspace. And as they materialize into our airspace, the camera records that activity.
Allen also, Bill, refers to the slew of American astronauts from early Gemini missions through Apollo all the way to the International Space Station and Space Shuttle missions who have copped to having sightings while in orbit. Dave Stinner runs the conference but believes not as much in space aliens as in interdimensional presences.
Of course, that's where I was going to go with that.
My personal opinion, this is not outer space. Most of the guys that I have here are guys who really delved into this stuff, do field work, and they don't think it's from outer space. Whatever it is, it's been here from the very beginning. They pop into our realm and then pop back out of our realm.
Many of them have decades of research experience. Their conclusions reflect their findings that something's up out there. But the message, again, is do your research and come to your own conclusions. And I suspect you have, Bill.
So, boy.
Nothing destroys your credibility faster than saying, you know, you do your own research. If they were really confident in the findings that they have, they would tell us to be quite confident.
I want to believe it. Like, based on what Hank said, I want to believe that we're not alone. But I'm curious as to what do your own research mean.
Well, don't take my word for it, I think is what they're saying. And I don't know. I think there's a line between an unidentified object, which happens all the time. We see things all the time that you can't necessarily identify, and people believing there are other species, other aliens, other colonies, other settlements. That, to me, is a different discussion than objects in the air that you can't identify.
It's not as simple as that. If there were proof, we wouldn't be having this discussion. There isn't proof. What there are a lot of things that you can't necessarily explain. 50 trillion gazillion planets in the universe, and we're the only ones here, Bill? Come on.